Welcome back. Episode 8. Yeah. I don't know where anyone is. Interesting. I need to grind flint. Nope, I see him. Sonic fan. Almost just walked off the cliff. I don't have arrows for this, to be honest. That shouldn't have hit me. Teleported into me. He wants a melee, I'll melee him. Arrows. Oh my goodness. Speed really. He still has healing. This is dumb. I don't have arrows. He's gonna bow spam me. And I can't get flint because Green's gonna get mad at me. Because he doesn't want me to win. And he's gonna heal all the way back to full. That's stupid. This is stupid. I don't even care. I'm just gonna get flint because I don't have arrows. only thing I can do here is knock him off. Talk about tanning in Speed's favor. You can thank me, Speed. One more flint, okay. If I had one more apple, this would be a lot more fair of a fight. Close as that. One shot and I'm dead. One arrow that I missed dodge. And I'm dead. He can can spray him because he has arrows. So. Speed, get hit more. Is he out of arrows? Why is he playing like this? Change play style. Is racing at an extreme pace. I think he's low on arrows. Let go of right click. No, GG. I tried. Thanks for watching. That was a sad way to end. I walked into it.